hello to the early people. What's up, Reyes? I've heard five of them in the last 20 minutes. It was pretty crazy. I was like, man, if I was on live, they'd have saw five of them in a 20-minute span. This is Fresno. There's a little one. Hit the likes. Just tap the screen. Oh, there were five different people that jumped them in the last 20 minutes. We'll upload them to the channel with later on tonight. Somebody left their license plate over here. What kind of chips I got? Ice chips. This type. It's like 90 degrees out right now, so this is my little cooling treat. No, I bought this ice machine from, where did I buy it from? Best Buy. There were five of them in the last 20 minutes. But sometimes there's one per hour. Hello, Colorado. There's lots of videos of sparks flying. It's a GE Profile Opal 2.0. Hello, Daniel. Mine's a little more because I have the little the water tank for the side or whatnot, but yeah, it's like 500. Oh, you got jokes. I had one of those and then I threw it away when I moved. Wasn't using it anymore, so had to go. Got an old Model S there. Thanks for the donations. Hit the likes though, guys. Get some more people in here. What do you mean by an urban area? Like, what does that mean? There wasn't a specific car that made me put a camera up. It's in Fresno, California. It's been quiet the last few days, but it's usually not this quiet. Do I own a car? Of course. There's about a dozen of them that have happened today. We just haven't posted them yet. There's been a few TikTokers that have seen it and came by and waved and whatnot. The word is definitely not out. No, it's not on Herndon. I don't really know what's the craziest thing I've seen happen. Definitely not the West Side. No, I've never seen a car flip. No, it's not Sunnyside. No, it's not Ashland. Spamming doesn't get you an answer faster. If I just don't want to answer, I just don't answer. You know, I've made that thing many a times. People walk down the street when there's two sidewalks and you're like, are you allergic to the sidewalk? Some of my neighbors watch them. No parked cars have ever been hit. No, I don't take a shot every time someone hits. There's nothing to be nervous about because no cars have ever been hit. California. Letty. I don't know. I don't pay attention to the people over there. Yeah, they were redone 5 months ago, but they're 25 years old. I don't know, I have unlimited data at my house and on my phone, so I don't really pay attention to how much data I go through. And I usually live stream for an hour or two at a time. I don't really care how much I go through. A fruit by the foot isn't long enough. Those jumps are 10 feet wide each, and that gap is another 10 feet. People with the trailers are better. It's better to get the ones with the trailers. Yes. People always ask about the motorcycles. No, I'm never going to show my face because it's not about me. It's about the bumps. Are you really 4'7"? You're a tiny one. I don't know whose plate it is. I just looked up the plate number to get that information. Yeah, there's been some creepers come to the house. Not a lot of kids ride their bikes out on this street. As you guys can tell, sometimes people are going way too fast on this street to be having your kids out here on the street. No, the only time I'm ever out here is when I'm on live. I'm either at work or I'm doing stuff inside. I don't hang out outside other than these lives. The 4'7" lady, you are so tiny. My 14-year-old daughter is 5'5". No, I've never seen a car get stuck. He's a boy. My sons were taller than that when they were 13, 14 also. My twin sons, one is 6'7" and one's 6'5". Yeah, I'm 5'9" too. Your 6'1" daughter is gonna be a D1 athlete. I'm only 5'9". We don't get a lot of big trucks on this street, but we have had one hit. Sometimes Pisces. it's really, really random, guys. Like I said earlier, it's sometimes we get 1 an hour, and then sometimes, like earlier, I got 5 in like 20 minutes. Definitely not, Van S. You're gonna go through every street in Fresno and never be close. I'm on my back porch. No, because I don't give out my address on here. Nice breeze tonight. Definitely not going to live in this house forever. Are not new. They're not even remotely new. They're older than probably some of the people in this chat. I was on yesterday and talked about them a little bit, Mama Grizz. Altogether 12 or 13 that I know of. No, because that dude that's one six-pack short of passing out is going to go into somebody's house and hurt somebody. I like seeing people damage their cars, but I don't want to see anyone get hurt. There's hundreds of these in this city that the same thing happens. Nobody's going to change anything. I will move before these are changed. Ice. It's pretty clear that people can't miss it, but people ignore all the signs and the marks in the road down the way that say bump incoming, and the sign that says 10 miles an hour, and the school crossing sign. What do you want them to do, put fucking neon signs on it? Check the videos on the channel if you want to know about the speed bumps and why they're so special or not special. There isn't a heaviest day. It's all about the same. There's not really a heavy time. It's all pretty random. There was a kid in that car that just jumped, because I just heard the kid. No, I've never hit them. There's no way to zoom out more. Yes, the tires came off the ground. They come off the ground all the time, though. I have no idea. I don't pay attention to across the street. Dark spot in the middle of the two bumps. What's a testament is that indent in that second bump right there. If I was to go over there and show you guys the gouges out of the road and then the gouges that are all along right here, you'd notice how hard they hit. I'm not going out there today. There's videos on the channel that show that. If you're really interested, you can go look at those. $25 and $10 over the bumps. I just realized there's a bird nest on my power box. We're gonna go check it out. Check it out. You're just chilling. One of the ones my wife is about to put up is Amazon once again slamming over them. Guys, I already have a ton of cameras. I have like 4 of them on this damn speed bump. I feel like people wouldn't watch a camera of just the bird. Especially since it's just like a pigeon. I think it's a pigeon. I don't know birds very well, but it looks like a pigeon. I mean, people do watch speed bumps, I guess. I mean, 60 of you do anyway. So this is the one I always hear all the time that sounds like an owl. Welcome, Arizona. Yeah, it was like 93 today. Now it feels pretty good out. It was kind of hot earlier. I'm not ready for the summer. Yeah, the shade line is like the middle of that broccoli looking tree. Yes, there are signs. It's 74 inside of my house. It gets about 110 to 113 here. I do keep it cool in my house. I have like the philosophy, I'm outside all day for my job, so when I get home, I'm not sweating. I don't care how much it costs, I'm not sweating. Oh, I see what you did there with the 69. You dirty. You so dirty. Thanks for watching. I don't really talk about what I do for work or anything like that. We like get into conversations about random stuff, but not like personal things about me or whatnot. I mean, we talk about guns, politics, fucking shoes, pretty much anything. Doesn't matter. I'm pretty chill. Man, we had like an hour and a half politic discussion the other night, and nobody got bent out of shape. Nobody got all whiny. It was cool. And there were definitely differences of opinion, but nobody seemed to get offended. like the shittiest thing I could have done is every time someone say something that I didn't like, just ban them. Oh, so close. Grandpa, you gotta go faster than that. You aren't even gonna podium with that. And then when he turned the corner, the trailer's completely empty. Damn it. That was the last of my cup of ice. Yes, I have what people would call the good ice. It's not Sonic Ice, but it's like Sonic Ice. Well, it doesn't have to be hot for me to chew on ice. Paid good money for these teeth, so there's that. Yeah, we're in California. B. Willis in the building. No, I'm not near a train. I'm pretty close to a freeway, and I'm really close to an airport. You may hear an AC unit, or you might hear a gas main. Poor little Fit. Yeah, it's about to be 8 o'clock. El Pato Mobile. I don't know when the sunset is. I know that there's an eclipse in like an hour though. I've never hit these bumps. My wife has never hit these bumps. My daughter has never hit these bumps. Everybody I know that is a defensive driver has never hit these bumps. El Pato Mobile, not patio. Yes, a car's gonna come in 2 minutes and 51 seconds, and then another one 3 minutes after that, and then another one 47 seconds after that. How the fuck do I know? Stupid questions get stupid fucking answers. I mean, you'd think if I have this camera on these bumps and I could tell you exactly when each car is gonna come, there'd be a completely different dynamic to this. Ooh, he was going pretty fast and slowed down. It's a Ford. It's a Ford. Imagine if they just fucking came at 2:50, 3 minutes and 45 more seconds after that. That'd be fucking crazy. I'd have to go get a lottery ticket. Honda makes an Element. Well, they don't make it anymore. It's been discontinued for quite a few years. No, Nathan. If you've seen this street, then it's my stuff and either someone took it or it's one of my social medias on another platform. I did have some takedown notices for some guys on TikTok already that cropped my videos and then re-uploaded them. You don't have to know anything to be on the psychic hotline. I could bullshit people all day. And it's not even like my content is like viral or anything. Why fucking take some mediocre ass speed bump footage? Take something that's actually like... Take something that's actually like popular and gonna get you some views. Jesus fucking Christ. He honked and waved, guys. That was BXL. I don't talk about my occupation on here. And I only answered you that time because you, if you keep spamming it, I'll just block you. The Street Sweeper guys were great. That's funny. Because I don't talk about my personal stuff on here. I just said that like 5 minutes ago. Definitely not embarrassing. I just don't need people all up in my personal life. Did I post whose bid? I didn't post the video, but the live is on YouTube. I don't remember what day it was either. Like, I've already had people, like, maliciously come by and do stupid shit. I've had people moon the house, things like that. So I don't, like, try to make it too personal. I have a teenage daughter here and my wife. If it was just me, I wouldn't give a fuck. But my daughter and my wife don't need to deal with stupid fucking people. And then the local news coverage didn't help that one bit. Yeah, the sweepers thing, that was completely harmless. That shit was funny. I don't make any money off of this. I don't need TikTok money. And I'm not just saying that right now. If you ask any of the regulars, I never ask for donations. And I tell people not to donate. That's why I say whatever I want on here, because I don't give a shit if people donate to me. I like some of the conversations we have on lives. There are times that I get bored of it and I just click off. But I wouldn't say I necessarily like the content. I just like the conversations I have on here sometimes. I wouldn't say I'm rich, but I'm completely fine with the way I am. I don't live in a house, so I'm not rich. When I came on live earlier, it was hot as fuck. It was hot enough that it overheated the phone I was on. Agreed, Maria. But to answer your question, no, I'm not rich. Okay, I'm back. I can't have that door open because the AC's inside.
Wait, they're cool.
Go in with Mama.
Come on, let's go.
Give him a treat. My wife was asking what each of the cars were that she pulled. She pulled like 7 videos and wanted to know what the cars were for hashtags. So that's what I was doing. What did I miss out on this conversation? Let's see. I used to live in Lemoore. Yeah, are there any good lines of oil left in the street? No. No, she didn't pull that truck and trailer. One of them are Amazon slamming over it again. Sheriff. Not my motherfucking car. Shit. These fucking bumps are destroyed. They're like, let's see. It gets too granulated for you guys to see the detail. And I'm too lazy to go out there today. That ain't gonna happen. Sparkler. Those poor old church people down the way, they're always trying to give flyers to everybody. It's funny, they come around and they're like, "We're giving away free stuff, would you like some?" And I'm like, "No." And when you say no to them, they're like, "Oh my God, I can't believe he doesn't want free stuff." I'm like, how about give it to people that need it? Don't just hand it out to everybody that you see. When you just say no to them, they like stand there like, "Oh shit, what do I do now?" Oh, that's a big boy trailer. Oh, that's what you get, boy. You gotta slow that shit down, Bubba. Get wrecked. They try to give away free bikes and food and stuff like that. And I'm like, sorry guys, you got the wrong house. And I'm like, why would you give free stuff to somebody that is completely capable of buying whatever they want for themselves when there's kids in the neighborhood that are out with dirty clothes eating ramen noodles every day because their parents can't afford anything, and you're at my door trying to give me free shit when I don't need it. And you will not take "I don't need it" for an answer. It's almost as bad as here in California. There's people that go door to door to try to give out free cell phones. Like, everywhere in town, they go door to door and try to give out free cell phones. And they're like, "Do you want a free cell phone?" I'm like, "No, I don't need one. I have 5 of them already that I pay for. I don't need a free one." "But it's free." I'm like, "I don't give a fuck what it is. I don't need it, guys." It wouldn't have shattered if you didn't wear shitty shoes. The phone people, there isn't a positive message coming out of that. They're getting paid for every phone they give away to somebody. Those people aren't giving those phones away out of the kindness of their hearts. Loafers. The loafers. Yeah. So when they're sitting there trying to hustle you to sign in for a phone, it's not because they're trying to be good people. They're like, "Oh, I got to get my $6. If I get like 4 of them in an hour." That's why they all sit in front of Walmarts and shit, because there's a huge influx of people that go in there. My wife grew up a witness. She isn't anymore, but she grew up to that. The government pays them because it's part of an old thing called a lifeline here in California. But people don't use home phones anymore, so they've subsidized cell phone plans because there's supposedly a right for every American to have a way to use the phone. There's like no data on them, but there's phone service. People call them Obama phones, but that lifeline plan has been around since like Reagan was in office. Yeah, Comcast does Lifeline on the internet as well. But those big companies that are giving those Lifelines out, they're getting kickbacks from the government. And when laws go into effect, like net neutrality and things like that. It's because they're getting kickbacks from all these big companies that are lobbying for the laws to be how they want them to be. I mean, there's really only three phone companies with towers. They're new phones, but they're cheap ass phones. They're like, they're essentially throwaway phones. Like, if you were to pay cash for them, they're probably like a $50 phone. They have Samsung ones. There's Samsung, Alcatel. What are some others I've seen? Motorola. You just can't get an iPhone or a flagship phone. They're really cheap phones. They're meant as a freebie, so to speak. Definitely, Dano. Low processors and memory. The fucking cameras on them are like the same as like an iPhone 1. Yeah, obviously you can put the SIM card into any phone you want, but if you quote unquote need a free phone, then you probably shouldn't have a $1,000 phone in the first place. That kind of takes away the whole point of the free phone thing.
What are you doing, Kuma? Come here.
He's a good boy. Oh, oh. He's a good buddy.
You'd be surprised, though. Not to necessarily get into my work, but I had a lady come in and I was gonna charge her for a service, and she had to tell me that she was on some special list of people that get it free because the government is gonna subsidize her payment. So sure enough, she got that that service for free. But she had an iPhone 13 Pro. She had her nails done. She had all these expensive ass items. And I'm like, how the hell are you getting something for free that is not even something that the government should be subsidizing, yet you have a $1,400 phone? I have a Multipoo. Hey, has anyone heard from the moderator Marissa XOXO? Last I heard, she was in a wreck and she was in a neck brace. She was on the live the other night and she hasn't been on since. I have her on Instagram, but obviously I'm not like messaging her on Instagram to see if she's cool. She was in the ER in a neck brace when we talked to her last. I've seen that she put some pictures up of her daughter going to prom tonight, but... I kind of like those Lexus ISs. I don't care if it's a 350 or a 300 or whatever. I just like the body shape. My wife and I almost got a Durango before we got the Flex. I didn't like the transmission issues, and I didn't like that most Durangos have electrical issues as well. But the car was nice to like sit in and drive and stuff. I just didn't want to take the chances on transmission or electrical issues. I mean, you have a warranty for that, but I don't really want to deal with a warranty. Flexes are all right. I'm not into it being so big and heavy and being like 22 miles a gallon. I'm not okay with that. I should, but I don't know even where the moon is tonight. I have to look around some. We'll go in and get my DSLR. Well, I have a mirrorless, but I want to take some shots of the moon. I just have to figure out where it is from where I am. It's pretty clear here. I just don't see the fucking moon. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go see if I can find this moon real quick. Looks like I'm not getting pictures of it. I don't see it anywhere. I missed it. I was gone. God damn it. Was it decent at least? About how long ago, so I can mark it. Two minutes, five minutes. It's clear here, and I don't see the moon at all. I won't look through 10 minutes of footage. Yeah, I literally walked to my garage and back. That's probably a minute and a half. Whatever, I guess I missed that one. It's not like I don't get enough of them. I didn't even hear it at all. Well, it'll be on the live replay, but I probably won't get it in the house. we are about to try a 7-Eleven brownie. I could die. But we're gonna try this shit. Nope, that shit is good. That shit is real good. Oh shit. Yep. Damn. I need to give me some milk now. It has walnuts, yes. Clack. Pyology is a great decision. Let me go get a little cuppy of milk. You shouldn't need a warning as a woman. You know you were a sassy ass too. You know they got that sassy ass from somebody. Exactly like their mothers. I remember the first time my oldest daughter called my wife a bitch and I backhanded her for it. That surprised the shit out of her. Thank you. Yeah, when she was 14, she thought she was going to be a smartass. My 14-year-old now, my 14-year-old, she won't cuss even without me around. She's just not that type of person. She even looks at people that have to cuss in a conversation as non-intelligent. Man, y'all got crazy quiet. I already know. It's because I smacked my kid. I can't look at the moon. I don't even see the fucking moon here. Yeah, there's no clouds here, but I don't see the moon anywhere, so I'm not even gonna go in and get my camera. Fucking pointless. Did you say shot on purpose, or are you trying not to cuss? I bet where I am that it's close to the horizon line, and because I'm in the middle of the city, I can't see the horizon line. I have a Nikon Z. You mean a Rebel 7? I haven't heard that it's a TS-7. Yeah, Rebel 7. Yeah, I got you now. Not at all. Same amount of people jumped it. It's all good, Alpha. I wouldn't even be on my phone while I'm driving. We're gonna catch you on someone else's speed bump Olympics. Y'all are dropping like flies out here. Nope, cannot see the moon. Miles an hour. I'm annoyed I can't see it either. I have all these cool cameras and lenses and stuff, and I can't see it, so. It's almost annoying me that everyone else can see it and I can't. It's clear as fuck here. I'm just in the middle of a fucking city that I can't see it. Anyhow, why did everyone get so damn quiet? I missed one earlier. Yeah, it's super clear here in Central California too, and I don't see the moon anywhere. I'm fucking done. Fuck this moon shit. I don't even care about it anymore. Fuck the moon. Does anyone know how I can get to the list of people that I've banned from the stream? Admin settings. we go. Blocked accounts. Holy shit. I have been busy.
So what I'm doing, my man's in there. Because
DMX. Okay, let's remove some of these guys from being blocked. Give them another chance. Just because when they piss me off again, they'll go right back to the block list. Have like fucking 300 people in there. That's hilarious. Yeah, because what happened is after the first two times I got banned, anytime someone even vaguely annoyed me, I started banning everyone. Because when I come on and there's like 2,000 people in here, there's way too many jackasses, so I have to just ban some people. I have like a very short fuse after I got banned the last time. Was Nick DMX? There's not any lag. DMX used to be the fucking hype music in high school. So, did you get the lawn care guy out? When are you getting the lawn care guy out? What's going on with the lawn? The lawn looks like it needs work. Oh my God, I see the fucking moon. I see it. It's right above that tree right there. It's right fucking there. Right there. There's our fucking moon, finally. Okay, let's see, where are you? Okay, let's... Oh boy. Can't see for shit. There we are. Okay, let's go. Fuck you and your recommendation. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Oh, you dirty bitch. Okay. Now I can fucking see. It looks really tiny, but it's, you guys aren't going to be able to see it, but I have a really big lens. The wife and them are good. They're all right.
It looks a lot different when you have a 900 millimeter lens pointing at it. Yes, the moon is right there. What's fucking me up is that phone is on my tripod. Man, that thing was going, and I had you guys miss it because I was fucking around with the camera. Let's get this back down. You guys aren't seeing anything good being up there. You guys just missed that one because I was being a dumbass. With that. It sucks to shoot shots when my fucking tripod is being used for a stupid phone.
You guys can't really see it. I mean, it's... I have it zoomed on the screen, but... Hello, Kelly. I'll be back, guys. I can't mess with Peacock. I can't do those fucking commercials. I need to finish those arcs too.
it's a little light, you fuck. Oh shit. Nothing's happening to Netflix. I'm just annoyed. I'm having an issue.
Yeah, I don't even get that whole burrito thing. Stupid. That's good. We're done. They're not going to be great because I didn't use a tripod, but they're probably not that good. It's right there.
gonna bounce in like 2 minutes, guys. I think I've been on like 2.5 hours. I've been on like 2.5 hours, so I'm gonna be bouncing. See, as soon as I said that, people fucking slammed out. Cool deal. Well, I'm gonna head out. You guys have a great week.